Working out with these ball hog gloves is changing everything, the whole dynamic of the workout.
It takes away your grip. So the ball slips out of your hands. You really gotta be able to control the ball.
For quality basketball training products, go ahead and log on to ballhoggloves.com. God first, work until.
Today is the start of the Spurs' annual rodeo trip. As Garland with a pretty move right around, White to the basket, high off the window, and welcome back, Darius Garland. Shot clock shows five. Garland lets it rip.
Well, I guess he's back deep in the run.
And Jared Allen to Cleveland.
You're right. I mean, he's back with Jared now.
Allen on cue. Okoro outraces everybody.
You're not going to beat him to the other end.
Kevin Love has checked into the Cavs. Alley-oop. Got it. Garland to Allen.
He's already back in form.
41-34 is the Cavalier lead. Garland takes his time. Plays at his own pace. Osmond, off it goes to Okoro. Okoro in toward Collins, deals to Garland. Garland, a high arcing triple is true.
Woo-wee. That was almost behind the basket.
You see the chemistry increasing with this Cavalier club almost each and every week. And speaking of chemistry, Garland and Allen have just been sensational. This is the youngest team that Greg Popovich has ever coached, by the way, in his 26 seasons in San Antonio, as Garland high off glass. Cavaliers trailed this game early by eight as a mid-range jumper by the Cavaliers' Evan Mobley is good.
Isaac is wearing down.
Garland right to the basket. Pirtle had to stay home. Darren Allen was in the middle of the floor, and Pirtle didn't know what to do, just kept backing up, and Garland took advantage. Garland angles off an Allen screen. His floater is good as Darius Garland opens up the second half scoring.
He'll land along with Sean Elliott, Michelle Beadle, as we are working from the AT&T Center where the rodeo is moving in.
Darius Garland goes to work again, top of the key 18-footer, and all of the skills are being showcased here tonight in Darius Garland's return. Gobbles up his ninth rebound. Garland alley-oop for Mobley, makes the catch, deals right back to Garland, who lays it in.
That's teamwork at its best. Come to life for the Spurs in this quarter, in this half, brother.
Second-year man out of Florida State, selected 11th overall a couple of drafts ago, as Garland, with that touch, gets it to go. Garland has a game-high 25. Let's see if he got that shot off in time. Garland, pestered by Murray, steps back, 18-footer. That's hard for a guard to do, isn't it, partner?
Oh, yeah.
Garland swoops one to Allen. Allen puts it up, puts it in, draws the foul, and Jared Allen has a chance for the three-point play. Sweeping the season series against the Spurs from winning their seventh in a row on this floor. Heading into the All-Star break, Allen creeps baseline, lays it up and in. Jared Allen has 15 points.